So many. What am I supposed to do now? Okay. One at a time. Mommy, I need your strength. I won't let anything get hurt because of me. Mom, I need you with me.
Don't worry, Nana. We're with you, too.
What? But why are you here? Run! You can't be near me!
We'll be all right. You did good work drawing them off from the den.
You have to understand, Nana. Going it alone, that's just not how we work.
Blood Beta reporting in. We're making progress.
You guys! Romeo! Are you all right? Can you stand?
We're good. I'm good. No worries. It doesn't matter how many we have to fight. After all, blood can do anything. So no matter what, if you want to cry, Nana, it's okay. You cry your heart out. All right, let's rock this, guys!
Vice-Captain, all of you, you came when I needed you. You faced all this for me. Everyone, I'm with you. We'll fight side by side.
Yeah. Good work, everyone. All right, let's do this.
Let's get to work.
Nana, we're your friends. When you're with us, you can cry with everything you've got.
But all of this is because of me.
You like it?
Yay!
If eating this makes you happy, Nana, then Mommy is happy too. Promise.
It's cold, but it tastes great. It's perfect. It's absolutely perfect. Thank you.
Mission coming in loud and clear. I'm ready to support.
Let's finish this quick. Get on home.
All right.
Time
for Romeo to do what Romeo does best.
that.
Don't forget to search for materials. Think of all the cool stuff you could find.
It's so hot.
Sweaty.
Hold on, I'm here.
Duty calls.
Time to talk. I was just watching Mutsumi in the kitchen. She's really, really good. She's like the blood special forces of cooking. When she was done, she said that I could use the leftover ingredients to make anything I wanted. Ah! I've never tried cooking before. It was my first time ever. So I made this. And I thought about who would like it, and who I wanted to try my food first, and I wanted to share it with you. Here. I flavored rations with strawberry and sugar, and then it got crazy, and that's all I remember. Come on, let's try it together. Was it awesome?
I bet it was so awesome! Great! That's exactly the flavor I was going for.
Exciting, with a soupçon of sweetness as it hits the tongue. An infusion of spring flavors, and a pinch of strawberry. Oh, I didn't know Lika was a gourmet. I'll definitely ask her to try some then. That's totally it. I'll tell Lika. I'm sure she'd like some. She works super hard after all. Thanks a bunch. You really gave me a big confidence boost. I'll see you later.
Raptors are in position. Watch for the enemy at all times. Patching everyone into shield intel. Origami is down! Scratch one origami. The origami is falling. Seize the advantage. Origami neutralized. Well done.
Thank you.
help. I'm sure of it. Right. Leave it to me.
Yeah. I'll be counting on you guys for the next one, too.
Optimal. Oracle readouts are good. I've got some snacks. Just kidding. You're good to go.
This mission will be easy. You could sleep through it and still win.
Here we go.
Thank you. home safe.
Flavor restore pill. I can't wait. I'll mix in a flavoring ingredient. First, I have to solidify it, then crush it into a powder, then mix it with water. Lika said that most of the instant action medicines God Eaters use come from Oracle cells, so this is brand new territory. I don't know if it'll be good, but that's the fun, right? Food flavors don't usually mix well with restore pills. I have faith, though. Oh, and Lika told me I'm really innovative, too. Scientists would never touch this sort of stuff. That's super cool, huh? Yeah, Director Sakaki said I was really good at it, too. Cooking is just the best thing ever. It's so crazy fun. Think. What flavor should I aim for next? There's all kinds of sorts of items I haven't even tried to make yet. I'll come back when I think of something really good.